sometimes known as the piano man, Reggie Jeffreys was at home behind the keys.
He made you love music.
It's why you'll see this piano set up on the corner of Elm and Main in Graham, near the soda shop where Reggie loved to play.
You could always catch him with a piano, a flute, or something in his hands. You know, he was serious about his music. So it's just real sad. You know, we lost a great musician in our neighborhood.
John Wright saw the aftermath of the deadly crash on Rawhut Street Monday. Police say Nathaniel Newton was driving the wrong way when he left the road and struck and killed Reggie on the sidewalk. John later learned the victim was his cousin.
It's just a sad thing.
Employees at a nearby mini mart heard the impact and tried to help.
When I saw him, he was already gone, and I would say, is he breathing? Is he breathing? And he wasn't breathing.
Those who knew Reggie are heartbroken, but say that's not what he would want.
He wouldn't want people crying over him. He would want people doing what we plan to do, is celebrate his life and celebrate the fact that we got to know him.
The piano man.
He was gone too soon, but I know he's playing in a concert somewhere. I'm sure he is.
And all those people who knew